assess not only the health of the crops and the food, but also the potential for contamination, the commercial implications for Australian prime industries, and the benefits and risks associated with genetically modified organisms.